Hello, love, and welcome back. And today we are styling hair, baby. Yes. So I am going to show you three simple styles. And with each of those styles, you can pin it, twist it, roll it. Come on, y'all. Pin it, twist it, roll it. Yes. Three simple styles that you can pin it, twist it, or roll it for short locks. Okay, you can do this on long hair too, but today we are focusing on short locks. All right, so the first style we're doing is the mohawk. So I had my hair in some braids going back, so I have loose crinkles. These crinkles did not come out as tight as I did last time because I only left it in for like almost less than a day. So these crinkles won't be as tight, but in the next, I guess I'll show you guys the kind of crinkles I did a while back, and someone wanted to know how I achieved that style, so here we go. So for this style, I am just pinning the hair, pushing the hair up to meet to the middle, and just pinning it down with a safety pin to give me that mohawk look, y'all. And with this style, you can, what we gonna do? You can pin it, twist it, roll it. But with this one, I just went ahead and pin it. But if you wanted to twist it, you can do some flat twists, meeting up to the middle, leaving the middle of the hair out. Or you can roll some hair, leaving the middle out to achieve that twist, that mohawk look. And so this is my crinkle mohawk, but you can do pipe cleaners and have crinkled pipe cleaners. You can use rods. You can use different things to achieve the type of curls you want. This is going to be a loose curl. The next frame I'm going to show, it's going to show you how my braid out comes out with a tighter curl. And if you want that mohawk, you know, more tapered to the back, you can tighten up the back a little bit, like right here. Just pin it, tighten it up, give it that more tapered look. And y'all saw my bang. My hair is longer in the front, so I use the hairpin to pull the hair back and secure that to give myself a shorter bang. Okay, so I hope y'all catching all these tips that you can use on your hair when you are doing your, see, y'all saw how I put that pin in there just to make my hair shorter. So yep, that is it for the mohawk look. Yeah. All right, you like, you like, you like? All right. So this is when I had originally did it. These crinkles are a little tighter, so it's a little bit more, you know, curlier. So your curls will appear shorter or fuller depending on how tight you do your curls. And here I go. Yeah. All right, style number two. We are going to separate some hair, still with the loose crinkles. Your part does not have to be neat because you're not gonna see no parts by the time we're done. And this time I've already showed you a way that we can pin it. So now we are going to twist it, okay? And even with this style, you can pin it, twist it, or roll it, okay? But we're gonna do the twisting method. So I am just doing flat twists and I am flat twisting my hair. I am twisting my hair, all the sides are going up. So you'll see how it look, okay? And keep in mind, guys, as you're styling your hair, please, no tension. Do not do tight tension, pulling on your luscious locks. You know, we do not want to have, you know, ball heads or no edges later down the line, okay? So these styles are meant to be loose, easy to sleep on, no headaches. We don't want that. So I am just twisting the hair as loose as possible, and just using a, you can use a rubber band or a hairpin to secure it. I'm just using a hairpin to secure it. And it's the bobby pin that's open, not the flat one. But you could use either or, honestly. Either or, and or rubber band to secure it. So, and yes, on this part does matter, but it all, it's up to you how neat, how, you know. Some people can't get that perfect part because if you don't have that grid, you can't have the perfect part. okay? But it's okay if you don't have a grid. Still do your styling rocket, because, you know, locks are locks, okay? And they're all beautiful. Y'all see, I mean, I got a grid and I'm still not twisting it to be perfect. But my goal is just to show y'all, because I'm not even using a mirror to see the back. I'm just doing it by touch right now. So, yeah. You can do whatever size you want your twist to be. You can do them as small as you want to, or you can do them as big as you want. It's whatever you're comfortable with, okay? So I am just twisting them up, going up at an angle, you know, just to give that little bit of sass, you know what I mean? And make sure when you guys are if you guys are using a hairpin, make sure it's not, you know, make sure you're hiding it. We don't want to see no hairpin, you know? Let it be seamless. All right, so you're just twisting the one side in the back up, okay? And then taking the hair that I have put aside, and you just combing it to that side and then just letting it hang, baby. Hang, all right? Yes. And the color dimension. Okay, girl, yes. All right, so that was the twisted method. Once again, you can pin it, twist it, or roll it for this style. Either or. Style number two. You liking it? Okay. Moving on to style number three. And y'all be sure to put in the comment which style you like the best, which one you are going to try, or have you tried any of these styles. These are very similar, you know, common styles, so I'm sure you guys have tried this, but if you haven't, here you go. And with this one, I'm rolling it, okay? I'm rolling it. So keep in mind, I can pull my hair all the way up and pin it, or I can twist it, or I can roll it. Y'all see the difference? I am just rolling it in this for this style. And I am rolling the sides and the back and just leaving the top up. So just giving you different ways you can wear your hair. Especially after, you know, you got some old curls and you want to, you know, style your hair. You see, I'm just rolling it. Like tucking it in like a French roll. Okay, you guys get it? It's just like a French roll. And same here, I am using a hairpin to secure it. But you can use a rubber band as well. And I'm just rolling it here, you know, just rolling it like a French roll. So ladies, how you get your 4-in-1 style. So what you're going to do is you could do a pipe cleaner set, rod set, a braid out set, right? You will wear your curls normally, right? So that's style number one. Then as your curls start dropping and getting old, switch it up and do your mohawk look, which was style number one, then do your style number two, then do your style number three. And here I am using a flat hairpin to push my bangs back because my hair is too long in the front. So baby, if y'all got some long hair and y'all want some bangs, this is how you achieve your bangs, okay? We can still have bangs too if you got long hair in the front. Now, everybody might not be able to do this if your hair is too long, but that's one way you can do it. And if you want to leave some sideburns out, you can just pull one lock out, leave some hair out, whatever. You have options. But just wanted to show y'all these three quick little styles, okay? All right, as I wrap up with these styles, drop in the comments, let me know which style you like the best, which one have you tried in the past, and which one you're going to try if you haven't tried any of these, okay? So be sure to leave a comment. Please subscribe if you have not subscribed. And please share if you have not been sharing my videos, okay? Sharing is caring. So share. So three simple styles for you where you can, come on, y'all. Pin it, twist it, roll it. Yes, baby. Look at that. Okay, give me some love. Yes, pose. Yeah, all right, y'all. This is a holiday hairstyle tutorial, so let's get our party on as I show you guys how to do these cute, fabulous, sassy, get it honey, joyful hairstyles, okay? So let's get it going. I will be using extensions again for these styles. So if your hair is already long, boo, you don't need it. But if it's short like mine, go ahead and get you some extensions and let's get our style on, honey. Party time, hey. Okay, love, if you are new to my channel, girl, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Or bro, just hit the subscribe button. It's okay. I promise you, I'm going to keep information coming and you will continue to enjoy them, okay? So go ahead and just hit that subscribe button. But moving on to the styles, y'all. These are simple, easy styles. But if you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask me in the comments. I am always happy to help. But these are quick, easy styles that you can do for the holidays, okay? You know, you're going to the parties or whatever you're doing this holiday. I'm not going anywhere, but I'm sure some of you guys will be going somewhere. And jazz it up. Jazz it up with your hair. Style it. Have fun with your hair this holiday, okay? Make a statement and let your hair be that statement piece. As always, no tension, people. Do not use too much tension because we're trying to keep our hair, our hairlines, edges. We're trying to keep it all, honey, okay? All right, so as y'all can see, I'm using pipe cleaners to attach the extensions onto my hair, okay? Pipe cleaners, hey, you know, multiple use. Okay, love, so with this style, I am creating a two-strand twist side loop bun. Yes, I just made that up. It's a two-strand twist, you know, a twisted side bun. You know, who doesn't like a twisted side bun? It adds a little bit of flair to your style, to your attitude, and oh, yes, honey. Okay, all you'll need to create this style is the extension, if you need it, bobby pins, rubber bands, and that's it. Oh, and the pipe cleaner. That's all you need to achieve this style. Okay, and a little bit of patience and a little bit of love to make it happen, okay? For the twist bun, you can decide how low you want it to hang on your on the side of your face, okay? So because I want it to still look like a bun, but on the side, I didn't want it too low. But baby, you can go as low as you want with this. You can loop it down low, bring it down. You can cover up your forehead a little bit more if you want it. I know I got the 5-finger forehead or the 4-finger forehead, but it's okay. I love my forehead. I don't always have to conceal it. Okay. She doing it, ain't she? So this is style number one, y'all. My side twist bun. So let me know what y'all think in the comments. This is number one. Do you like it? All right, moving on to the next one. Y'all forgive me on these parts, okay? Because I don't use a mirror for the back of my head. So I just do it by touch. And yes, y'all see some crazy parts and everything. So, and I did not check the part to make sure it was okay. But that's fine. I'm sure when y'all do it and stepping out, y'all be sure to check y'all parts to make sure it's okay, all right? But those parts aren't as important because, listen, if you don't have a certain grid, if you don't have a grid at all and your locks are all over the place, it's okay. Still do the style. No one cares about the parts like that anyway. So for this style, I braided the loose hair on top, right? Because on the other style, I included it in a twist. This time I braided it just to show you another option for how you can conceal your hair or include your hair in the style. All right. If your hair is short like mine and you're not a fan of adding lock extensions to style your hair, there are other videos that I've done with short hairstyles, okay? So I will include the my lock style link in the description, the playlist, and you can see other styles that I've done on short hair without extensions. So don't feel left out, okay, boo-boo? Don't feel left out. I got you. This part, the front part, is done exactly like the previous style, except we braided my hair separately from the extension. So this part will be the same, okay? With this one, the twisted bun is coming towards the front a little bit more. So there's more towards the front. Okay, moving on to the back. We're doing the same. I got my bun, right? We're going to twist the hair just like we did the top. If you want, you can have some hair to wrap the back and conceal the knot in the back and just have you a little, you know, ponytail style like this. Like that. But we're going to wrap it, okay? I am wrapping the hair in the back. I just wrapped it around my little ponytail and I am pinning it down. And I pulled some of the hair over to cover my mini, mini bun, okay? So, this is the look. You can rock it just like that, right? Hey, hey, hey. She doing it? Is she? Y'all, so far, this one is my favorite. This is my extended bun in the back. However, guys, if you want to make it bigger, you can, and I'm going to show you how, okay? So if you want a bigger bun, just add some more hair. Look at that. Easy and simple. I am using that pipe cleaner to like hook it on, and I'm just going to pin it down and secure it. And baby, here we go. Y'all, by far, this is my favorite style. I love it. It is nice. It is queen-ish. It is elegant. It is a big statement. It is everything. I love it. What do you guys think? Do you like it? Which one's your favorite style? Let me know in the comments. Do you like one or two? All right. Thank you for watching and happy holidays.